It's me again, Demetrius Andrade. And if you're looking to take your fight game to the next level, try this, the Fighter Stat. Everything you need.
Sorry, guys. Rob, are you with Betfair now?
I got Tyson and Tyson Fury, obviously.
No, Pacquiao Thurman.
Oh, Pacquiao Thurman. You got, yeah. How old's Thurman now?
I think he's in his early... I think he's 28, 29. Manny's 40.
Yeah, Manny. Manny in his prime, I'll go Manny. But I think he's a 50-50 because, you know... But Thurman's a great fighter also. Thurman's... I like Thurman as well, man. I like his long-range boxing. Even up close, he can let them bombs fly. So, and I think maybe Pacquiao's coming to the end now. I think this might be his last hurrah. But you never know. Legends always pull it out. George Foreman was 45,
yeah,
and he beat Michael Moore. So anything's possible. If you're great, he's a great, you know. And even Ali, when he fought Trevor Burbick, he could have won that fight. He went to points. He could have won that fight. But, you know, he looks good to train. I've seen some of the clips of Pacquiao. He's still got that speed.
He's still fast.
He's still fast. But is his reactions... I know myself, from the age of, you know, my last couple of years of boxing, my reaction time slowed down a fraction of a second, so I started taking more. And, you know, Manny Pacquiao's got a great chin, but he just can't... His thing is being able to avoid the shots and counterpunch. So it's intriguing. I'd say it's 50-50, but if I had to put my money, I'd go Thurman.
The younger guy,
you know, boxing's a young man's game. Yeah. I know that better than anybody.
Take it, guys. Andrew Ruiz versus Fury.
Plays out great. I love to see that fight. I need to see Andy again against... After the rematch, I'll tell you how he'll get on.
Thank you, sir.